dangerous can that be for somebody to say that to, and then you got to fix it quickly, almost like you didn't understand why they got mad at you. You know, Brandon, you're not allowed to think about it, man. Sorry.
That's crazy.
Go ahead.
Why you say that?
I think you're polite. Your mom raised you right, man. I just think you're being polite. You're being nice to me, and you really want to say no, and I can handle no. So is it over? Are we done?
No, I don't want to be done.
Well, you don't want me to call you week after week, leave voicemails and everything. I mean, what would you need for me to do business right now? Give me an idea what you're looking for.
Wow.
See, that's going into a shock and awe, guts move, we call it. What do you mean I'm not allowed? Some people, what do you mean I'm not allowed to think about? All of a sudden they wake up, they get out of their trance. You ever get a guy in a trance? Yeah, no. Mm-hmm. Okay.